Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's Morgan. So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm going to be looking at book talk videos. I saw a couple of these videos where like you see authors or just readers reacting to book talk, and I have like in the past, probably since this year started in January, that is when like I got TikTok and when I first started looking at it and checking it all out, and I don't know, I sort of fell in the hole. I fell in and I couldn't get out, and I still can't get out. So I made an account and I have some videos. I have a couple book related videos on my TikTok, but most of them are me singing. So you guys should check that out. Let me know what you think. But yeah, I'm just gonna be looking at book talk videos today. I have seen a good amount of them, but I've had like skip a lot because a lot of them talk about books that I have not read yet. For example, like any Sarah Day Maas, any book about a fairy, I just have not read any book like that yet, so I'm sort of not in that loop, but I'm not of the understanding yet. So we're gonna watch a book talk. I'm a reader, and yeah, let's just check this out. I'm over here recording on my phone and then watching the TikTok on my old phone. That's what's going on. Let's see.
This one's for all the book readers out there. If you're not a book reader, you know, just keep scrolling. Okay, now that they're all gone. Are y'all standards so high from books that you feel like you will never find the perfect someone? Because I know that I do not want someone to say, are you up? Want to hang out? No, I want to be enemies with someone for a bit. And then slowly transition into a soft sort of banter.
Bam.
And then there will be a moment where one of us will be in peril danger. And then the other will be like, you have to get to safety. And I'll be like, why do you care about me? And he'll be like, because I love you. And then, you know, while we'll be together, we'll still be in that banter. And it'll just never be boring. And I want, you know, I don't want someone to be like, what's up? I want someone to be like unsheathing the dagger for me. I have such high standards and I will never find someone, and that's concerning.
You know what? I totally get what she's saying. Honestly, it reminds me of, I feel like I have that same opinion, but not necessarily with the idea of like enemies to lovers. I feel like my thing is, sometimes I just wish the world would end. Like, I know this sounds insane, but like what she's saying, you know, taking a sheath, like, taking your dagger from your sheath, that will never happen in this modern world. There's no need for it. We're chilling. We're good, you know. But when I read these dystopian books, these post-apocalyptic books, they just bring me to another, like, side of the world. Like, it's like this impossible world that, you know, we assume will never happen. And I think that's what I take away from that video. Okay, see, I'm not in that language. I don't know what she's saying. Okay.
Actually,
woo! Those men are so goddamn hot. What the hell?
Okay, first of all, calm down. All right, I woke up 20 minutes ago and I don't even remember.
Right, don't even. Why are we talking about wall, huh?
The hell did you just call me? He better watch himself before I shank his ass. A runner. In there. I'm good. Yeah, I know you weren't offering. Okay, I know it's the best of the best, but I'm good. Miho got it. Yeah,
exactly. Miho's got it, bro. Miho's our runner.
Did she just call me a hoe? Oh, track hoe.
I freaking love Maze Runner trilogy. Guys, let me know down below, like, what's your top, what do you think is, like, I don't know, let's do top three. No, we could do top five. Like, top, no, that's too many. Let's do top three. Just top three best teen movie franchises. Yeah. Because in my head, I've got Hunger Games and I've got Maze Runner. But I don't know, like, what the third one would be. A part of me wants to say Twilight just because it was very popular, but I don't, you know, it wasn't like something that I, just no, not for me. But like, I just can't think of a third one. I'm not even gonna talk about the other one because the other one was just not good. Okay. See, I had to stop reading Harry Potter because I started reading Harry Potter when I was 18. And it was just way too young for me. I couldn't care, so I stopped.
This is the saddest book that I own. You read about a third of it, and you're like, oh, it can't get sadder. It does.
Yeah.
Then you get two-thirds of the way through, and you're like, no, there's no way.
No.
Store, and you could tell who was reading this because they would stop talking and smiling at work. Aww. I once saw a man reading this book in a cafe, and I approached him and I asked, are you okay? And he looked at me and said, no. You should read it. Probably not now, but, you know, put it on that list of yours.
Yeah, you should read it. Probably not now. Yeah, I read that book. Because I heard it was, like, the saddest book ever. So, of course, I had to buy it. Because, like, sadness is, like, the best thing to read about or watch. So I bought it. And it's actually on my shelf right now. And, it was depressing. I mean, it was so depressing. It was almost like... And it was crazy because I remember getting to the end of the book and wondering, like, what the fuck did I just read? I'm like, why did I read that again? Like, what did that give me again? Like, sadness? Okay, thanks. Thank you. Oh my gosh. See, this right here, I don't know what the fuck that is. Like, I see fairies and I see worlds, but, like, I've never read a book like that. Like, I don't know. I gotta branch out, bro. I gotta pick up a Sarah J. Maas. But then it's like, do I want to? Because everyone, like, I feel like half of the people talk shit about it because it's, like, terrible writing. And they're just, like, doing... What's the word that you guys use? Smut? Didn't know that word existed until yesterday. So, yeah, that word. A lot of people say it's a lot of that in those kind of books. So I don't know, but I might as well pick it up. I don't know. I know that there's like Sarah J. Maas. I don't know what books she makes. Is it the the Court of Thrones? And see, let me stop talking because I look stupid. Let's just keep going. I'll check that out later. She's a bookworm. She's lowered her standards for you, okay?
Wait a minute. How did this happen? We're smarter than this. Another happy landing.
Oh no, I'm not brave enough. My allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy!
Hello there.
Good job. So uncivilized.
Oh no, you can't do that.
You
smut in public when your ship sails. Hey, what's it? We're doing Hamilton and we're doing, what is this? Is it Hamilton and it's Aladdin. I've actually never seen Aladdin before.
Majors, don't let anyone make you feel bad for sleeping late ever again. Just slap them with some science from why we sleep.
But anyways, back to the pulling an all-nighter. I feel like we haven't done that. Like, I mean, sometimes, okay, wait, that's not really true. I guess what is considered an all-nighter? I wanna be so in a book
day. Like, I start at 12 and I don't stop until 6 a.m. Like, someone just give me a book that will make me feel like that. Because I would love to feel that way. Okay, a couple more. Just a couple more. I've actually never read fanfic before. I don't know, I just never did, I've done that before. Oh, sneak away and read. That is so cute. Wow, that is beautiful too. That is so pretty. Leave me alone. I'm not signing up. I got time to sign in. Okay, let's do what? Two more? Boom, 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 boom. Let's look at the, I guess these are all the popular ones? Question mark? I love these, you know, books that I would sell my soul to read again. I like, those are pretty funny. Left me unsettled.
How is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me.
Oh my god. What it means to be a woman. Only ever yours. I love Handmaid's Tale, guys. That TV show is so good. The desperation.
How is it?
Yeah, I would love to read. Just look at, I gotta get a hard fantasy book. I mean, I have fantasy. I just finished reading Red Rising, so I gotta pick up the second one. I read Six of Crows last year, so I guess I gotta pick up Crooked Kingdom. But yeah. Okay. One more, maybe, I think. Yeah, last one. Jack the Ripper. Of course, so dark and lonely. I've heard of that, but I haven't looked up what it's about. Anyways, that is book talk. Like I said, go check out my TikTok. You know, see if you like my stuff. Like, subscribe, comment, and thank you guys for watching. Bye.